The United States has dropped its case against an MIT professor who was accused of hiding work he did for the Chinese government. A prosecutor said 56-year-old Gang Chen failed to disclose bank accounts, contracts, and appointments in China. But in a statement today, U.S. Attorney Rachel Rollins said her office recently obtained additional information about Chen's work and decided to drop the charges after considering this new information in the context of the rest of the case.